And speaking of newbies, Yael is here. Good morning.
Good morning.
And you had your own amazing business in Israel.
Yes,
and now
I did.
You've graced Cleveland with your presence. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
And over here, this is your cannoli. Talk to us about your cannoli.
So this is a pistachio cannoli. Mm-hmm. It's a patisserie cream base. There is pistachio cream filling and golden pistachios on the outside.
And stay there, Pies, because next to that, this is one of your crowd favorites as well, correct?
Yeah, it's a focaccia bread. That's our bread service at Rosso, Italia.
Yeah.
Very popular, as well as the...
There's your tiramisu.
Yep.
Very good. Okay, so you guys have watched us make all this amazing... Well, I didn't make anything. Food all morning long, and Tim is here for a pairing. Tim, we're going to start with our... Is that our grouper, I believe?
That's our grouper that we prepared earlier. Absolutely.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. We work with an exclusive Italian importer to get some beautiful wines that match perfectly with our food. This is an Arnais from the Lange region.
Okay.
And it's got a little bit of a body to it to stand up to that grouper, and that herb oil finish... matches up nicely with those roasted vegetables.
Perfect.
As well.
And over Beautiful. Here with our pasta, Tim, what are we doing?
Yeah, classic Italian pairing with that red sauce. We have a Barbera d'Asti from Acardi. So it's got nice high acid, mellow tannins, dovetails beautifully with that red sauce and the penne there. It's
last
amazing.
Far from least in the center, Tim, what do we have?
This is our cheese board. This is the way I like to end the meal. A lot of people like to start with it.
Interesting.
But I like to end it with our cocktail here, which is our Rosso Manhattan. It's Newski bacon infused rye whiskey, black walnut bitters, and a fig simple syrup with a little bit of vermouth as well. Really nice with those strong flavors of that truffle cheese and some of the other things on the board there.
Awesome, and then Pratt, we're gonna show them right here. You guys added another dish. What is this, Tim?
Absolutely, that's a burrata. It has a little prosciutto with it, and it's finished with a 10-year-old aged balsamic vinegar. Amazing.
Brad, you wanted to explore Southern Italian cuisine. Why is that?
Well, I just felt that first of all, I like it better. It's a lot of tomato sauce, a lot of olive oil, a lot of lighter ingredients, adverse to the Northern Italian, which a lot of cream sauces and everything else.
Gotcha.
Southern Italian is more of my cup of tea and what I like to
eat. Well, it's your restaurant, your money. Yeah, you can do that. Lit season is here, so you guys have a fish fries coming up?
We have some fish features here at Rosso, and also at Blue we have a fish fry every night, and we're featuring a black and grouper sandwich also for Lent, but obviously it's a seafood restaurant and very Lent friendly.
All right, new face on the same space, and we're right here on Richmond Road, the old Red restaurant, correct?
Correct, the old Red, the steakhouse. Yes.
Thank you so much, Brad. Thank you for the amazing team. Look at that. Guess what's gonna happen when we go back to you guys?
You're gonna
My
eat.
Guys are gonna do some sampling.
Yeah.
I know you are.
Smart guys.
Very smart.
Yes. My guys, my guys first. Always my guys first.
Yes. All right. Let me sit high. All right, thank you.